Welcome all to Angelicus Gamer, my name is Angelicus and today we are back once again in Dead Space 2. Damn it, I've just realized. We have...
Zero gravity.
You're not gonna bring me.
gravity.
Oh!
Ellie, I'm almost to the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
Thank you. face her and destroy the marker. But it's too much. You have to help. You need to see step three.
Strauss!
Thank you. Attention shift workers. Be mindful of the nearest survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
Lied. She won't help, but you will, Isaac. You'll see her after step three.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Thank you.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Attention, shift workers. Your work practices are being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
God.
Why did you do it, Strauss? Here.
Thank you.
taking the life out of you because you can't get over the fact that I'm dead, that you're still responsible. Why do you keep fighting me? Why can't you let go?
Because you are my everything. And if I let you go, I've got nothing left.
Step four. Acceptance. Now you're ready to finish this.
Over here. Looks like the mechanic was dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Right.
doesn't recognize a new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
What if you just rewired from down here?
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
Thanks.
whoa, stop, stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie! 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 Ellie!
Government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, we better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
To talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please, make us whole.
I can't.
I don't know what Providence protects. in here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get caught.
I need to check something that quick. I've just done all that with no audio, haven't I? Crap. Oh, great. Oh, well. Looks like I've got audio now, so... That. So be it. It's too late to worry about it now. I need to check again. Is my audio being off the entire bloody time? It has, hasn't it? Feck. Can't believe that again. It's been so long. I was doing so well. Going somewhere specific. Not a blobby up guy. use him for something else. Double option. Alright, what do we got down here then? Ow, fuck! Had to use a large med kit there, but stuff in the bathroom? Yaha! Through the vent. I'm gonna be dodging all those bullets because they fucking hurt. I'm gonna shoot through there on the left. Unless there was a use for it, would they, surely? Drop it on their bloody heads. Alright. Put that directly above them now. Alright, let's save it up again. Save space number two. Gun out for the job. Let them in. though. Room, no control room. No goodies on those two.
Isaac, where are you going?
This way.
That's why I'm here, right? To show you the light.
Right now I'm just collecting goodies. I'm starting to wonder, is the marker, is she the marker sort of thing, telling me what to do to make it happen? Are we getting, given the runaround, essentially? Got everything now, haven't we? Yes, I think we do. They often make a mess quick, these monsters, don't they? Weak suit. Spare weak suits. What's around here? Nothing. Ooh, 6 energy plasmas, yes please. Got a guy there, no problem. That fucker looks like the normal fuckers, but more armored. Please go that way. You alright there, Vandal? How you doing, my friend? Sound like something went into the door. Nope. That's a big armored bastard. More incoming. I'm having a good day, except I just realized the first hour and a half of this bloody stream has been without microphone. Must have accidentally hit the shortcut key without noticing. Like, I saw some people coming in and then jetting like a few minutes later. At least now I know why. But other than that, having a good day. Thank you. Just wondering how much was audio covered and much wasn't. What the fuck? These science boys being cooked up. Leg bang all at the same time. Oh, I thought I saw someone coming on the side as well. A couple of multi boys coming in. Hey, that's cheating. You just door like a normal alien. Don't explode, boy. I Shit. How the fuck did he get behind me? Let's not dawdle around. Let's start picking off shit as we go. It is. Very much is. We've also now got the advanced suit as well. Cost us 40k, but it's so far worth it. That one's locked, so I'll open this one. Please. Go. Alright, any others? That's unlocked. Power lock? Heck yes. Oh, that's cheeky. It makes us spend them there and open them here. Tons. I think that was a ruby conductor we can now sell. Shit nuggets. Oh, I hate these lag bitches. These fucking spread out into others. Oh, I hate that one. Yeah, that one. Face fucking bastards. All right, let's press on. Something moving there, so we're back to the raptor things. Just in case, we'll go back to the raptor killing gun. Yeah, all these boxes from the high behind. You know that's just a plant there. I've got a power cube up there. Set the trap. No? What's up, hi? How you doing, my man? Right, when's this shit gonna get dangerous? I love this gun. One more. There he is. Just spotted him through the gap. Come on. There's a heal as well. I want that heal. Fuck, just exploded then. Ow. Out of this place. We had the chance, but we gave it up. We sent someone else out instead. Let the girl go, sort of thing. I'll start pushing. I guess I need to pull that one out and put this one in its place. I've just seen some crates over here. Let's go get these. Floor's all squidgy. we can't sprint on that shit, so I don't fancy staying on that for long. Yeah, I'll whack that in there. Shut the door, damn it. You're already dead. Honestly, I was still alive. That's why I didn't go close. Let's get back to that one. You're fully reloaded. Let's save it up. Sort of buying them is good enough at the moment. Most of the stuff that we're using is maxed out, so I think for now, I think I'm good. I mean, is it far back or is it in like that last room? I thought we dealt with this shit.
I can feel it in my head.
We're getting closer, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Oh good, so more cryptic messages. You'll know what to do when you need to do it. Or you could just tell me what I need to do and let me do it. Yeah, it's fine. I'll leave it be. I think one node isn't going to do any massive problems to us. To kill everything before we start moving around then, because that just caught me up. I couldn't get past. Well, so I'm going to have to do a little bit of sniping without a sniper. Floor, doesn't he? Pop that. Oh, if we take a break in there, actually, that'll do. Let's go. Holy shit, that bitch is dangerous. Not going to be easy then, is it? Let's grab this power node. We'll grab that one at least. Then we go to that one then. What health have we got available? I'm going to use a good one, so we'll use that one. That one, there we go, that'll do. Alright, let's get out the automatics. Thank you. too bad of a room. Although there's nothing in here. Well, no, there is some goodies, not much though. Alright, where's the next one? That one. I don't care how many credits it is, I ain't risking that shit. Okay. Bit of an interesting room, that one. What kind of laboratory or government facility needs a nice big spinning room of death? Past and get these boxes before we start fiddling with it. There we go, alright, let's make sure both weapons are nicely reloaded. They are good, good, good. Alright. Arc lasers offline. Should be able to kinesis what into places? Oh, there we go. That's it, though. What am I supposed to do? Telekinesis? Maybe I am supposed to do it. But... Oh, that he is. He feels different. Oh, he's supposed to go fast. Holy shit, there's a fucking opening right there. That makes more sense. And we built a bridge. For this, that's locked. Brother's out of his life. Alright, nothing else there. Let's get through this door then. Sound like a data monitoring room. Sounds like an ugly room of death. Or ugly room of dead. Alright. Should I be concerned with how much ammo it's giving me right now? I really think we should. Our store's broke there. Alright, what have we got? Locked room, locked room. This one. Save it here. And let's go through. Got a free. breezy there. Explodey bitch there. Shoot some more. Shoot a little later, and when you're done, shoot everyone one more time. Fuck, I done with the battery on that. The hell? What the fuck are we working? Alright, dangerous room. Noted. Let's re-equip ourselves properly. That's what ends up coming up here, and we didn't just waste a ton of ammo on enemies we don't need to fight. Got an explodey bit there. There we go, that should finish all of them off. Riddle the legs of the bitch. Past you to walk, and then it's going to pass you to attack. Push up. Holy fuck! I was starting to run out of ammo there. What? Keep shooting! Oh, it's fucking him down there, damn it! Alright, hold on a sec. What was that? That's a big message. Now I want to think about why every single door except those doors. That's a good theory, actually, though. I've been wondering it myself. Like, it gives you the objective. But it's a very linear game. So why might that be? And that's a bloody good way to explain. Now, well, this room of hell can go to hell. Let's grab everything we get back from it, because we used quite a bit. Oh, don't even fucking start! Let's go to this box over here. There we go, right, let's move on. Hello, Asher. Thank you for your message. Thanks for joining us. The last good Dead Space game, so I'm guessing 3 was... One after 3 isn't a very good one. This is my first venture into the whole Dead series, so on Dead Space series. Not gonna lie, it has been a very good game so far. I've enjoyed it very much. Alright, how's this room gonna fuck me? Oh, hello, you. Another one over there. No, you don't. Ah. That was a little bit more control. Shoot him, he's off a move, damn it. Oh. Yeah, I'm getting that. A lot of the horror games end up going for more action than horror. Like Resident Evil 6, as great a game as it was, yeah, they did really give up on the whole action side of it. They gave up on the horror side of it for action. But I think it's just down to a lot of gamers and that, they want bigger and better. Let's see if I can grab that back. Whatever the hell it was, it might only be in credits, but I'm a loot goblin and I want it. Yeah, 500. Alright, never mind then. Alright, let's press on. Nothing else over in that corner, is there? No, alright. How much more of this bloody gauntlet are we gonna have to deal with? Back through these rooms again, we are, aren't we, fuckers? What's that? Audio log. Random shit on the floor. Difficult to hit. Wow, I'm beat up. Take out your frustration, he was a bitch. Alright, Isaac, are you good? Good. Let's carry on then. Alright, these bloody puzzles. Next. Shit, you can see them fucking walking across bridges and everything. Notice we start needing to pay more attention to the sides, just we've probably been missing on quite a bit by not grabbing stuff. This door looks intense. All the little fans in it and stuff. Miss on them. Alright. And we has save room. Okay. Computer boxes. Storage boxes. What are you? Text log. Upgrade station, save station, and a store all in the same room at the same time. Suspicious. Muchly. Alright, let's turn that. The bronze. Gold. Roll this over. Don't need that either. Alright, that'll do for us for now. Let's grab quite a few of these. There we go. Keep a little bit of cash just in case we need to do anything new. Let's see what we can upgrade. Because we're not using much, we don't need to upgrade much. Okay. Alright, plasma cutter is pretty much ready. Smells like danger indeed. I've got the reload and that for that. Only the stasis module. Do you know what? We haven't put anything into this. Might as well. We're going to have to start here no matter what. Duration, energy. Ooh, increase the shots. Hell yes. That there. And charge. Upgrade your charge by 10 seconds. Okay. Do we do duration or charge? Let's have it charge quicker. There we go. We can do one more. So one into there, one there, and keep one on us for walking about. Alright. I feel like I should have saved it first. But too late now, we spent all the monies. Alright, let's go. Let's make sure it's all reloaded. Okay. So if you said about an hour away, half an hour ago, one would expect that I need to get myself comfortable and situated, stretch the fingers out and shit. It looks like some pro gamer moves may be required imminently. That's a big fucker.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm guessing this is the marker it keeps talking about.
What? What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker.
Like worshipping.
Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how is it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We are so close to understanding it.
What?
It's all those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergent event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
So, first game we build it, second game we're gonna have to destroy it? Maybe? Could he put his helmet on, please? I don't know how that is. That ammo, lovely. Yeah, of course. Alright, looks like we're gonna need to deal with offline. What's this?
Machine, just like Strauss said. I remember this. The machine activates the parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Working together.
We gotta lie down in that, because the shit on his back and the shit on his stomach is gonna make that uncomfortable as fuck no matter which way he goes.
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
It's gonna be uncomfortable.
Step inside. Step one. Crawl inside. Step two. This screw is so tight. All around. Cross my heart and
come
to die.
Stick a laser in my eye.
Stick a needle in your eye.
Holy shit. Oh, I've got to do it. I'll piss off. Quit moving, you little shit. Just take it. I don't think that worked. What? Fuck.
Step one.
Okay, what the hell?
Valentine's. Step two. This groove's so tight.
He's green herb and he's good.
I'll move out. Cross my heart and hope to die.
Really? Until you get close, it really doesn't matter. Oh, we can watch the time until we get, like, really close. There we go. I didn't notice the time on the right-hand side. You can count it right the way in. Eyeballs itchy already. Ahoy.
Nicole! Where are you?
What, you can't see her?
Follow the light, Isaac. I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
Well, what do I do?
Don't blink. Can the right hand side of the screen be, you know, blurry, at least? Is this gonna become online or something? There we go. Oh shit! Rowan! What? Well, we've got to try and do this quick. Yeah, for that fucker, absolutely. What other gear can we find around here? We've got a power node. What's this? Audio log, doesn't matter. Yeah, I mean, I should have clicked, actually. There was a stasis recharge unit there, wasn't there? Oh, I know what we need to do. We need to get that fucker over here, don't we? Right. Okay. Okay. There's fucking loads of them everywhere. Ammo. What if it doesn't stop? Damn it!
Entering vacuum.
All right, this way, I'm guessing. All right, through the crushers. I was nowhere near it. Shit, sorry, I'm coming in late. Welcome back, Vandal. Where are we supposed to go here? I thought I'd kill that. There we go. That way. No? There we go. Okay. This is getting very, very hot and heavy. no fucking break at all to all this.
I'll never see you.
Isaac, stop it. There's no other way. You have to.
What the hell's that? Power lock enabled. Yes, please. Hell yeah, he will. He's going to need counseling for the rest of his short fucking life. Two power nodes. Good. Nothing in there. So we didn't get much, but we got two power nodes back at least. Alright, let's take stock of what we got. Fucking nothing. Holy shit, we're down to barely anything ammo-wise. Feck. That's not good. Alright. We rip through ammo with this instead. Let's reload that. 18 rounds. Yep. Alright. We need a store pretty quick. Got more nodes than we know what to do with now. There we go, there's a store. Excellent, okay. Maybe we...
This is it, Isaac.
I'm gonna save it now into a different slot. No, I'm not. I'm gonna save it into the same slot. And then I'm gonna try some new shit. I might try, like, a different weapon or something like that. So we'll go into... three. Alright, let's see what we've got. So no, the pulse rifle, I don't have much ammo. We've got plenty of pistols. Say plenty. There you go, got that at least. Let's grab some extra health. We'll use that straight away. There you go, back to full at least. Alright. What rounds do we have an abundance of? Not much because I sold them all, didn't I? Fuck. Can you sell that? No. Can't. Ooh, this ain't good. Definitely not good. Contact beam. No, I think we're just going to have to force through what we've got, haven't we? So I'll just paint myself into a corner now. Alright, let's see if we can't fully upgrade everything then. No point in speed. Alt rifle is... alt fire is probably going to be useful, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's only going to use that. Take that there. In fact, I'll take that and buy another one. There you go. So at least the grenades are going to be as quick as, or as damaging as possible now. Alright, I thought the rooms would have been pretty much the same. There you go, we'll take that and save the rest of the cash just in case we need it. And let's go resave it. Back in two. Use two as our go-to now. Three is the backup just in case we fuck up and need to go actually go buy a weapon that we don't already have. Hang on, we're going backwards. Wrong fucking way! That away. Rip headphone user. Whoa. Okay, there was thousands in it, wasn't it? goes the way the game wants it to. And now we go. Health, give us ammo, good, let's keep going, because that fucking Terminator motherfucker is probably going to keep at us. Ow, that's going to slow us down a bit. Yeah, that's fucking... I'm planning on buying the full set now, yeah. Wasn't, I am now. As I said before, I got this game for free off Prime Gaming. Enjoying it more than before, so what I was said, if I was going to play it and enjoy it, I would. And I definitely, you know what? Shit, we're down to our last 10 rounds of this. Save it right there. I'm guessing this is about to be the final. Throw another heal in. I'm close to death, at least. Area or this one? What's this one? What? What the fuck was that for? What do for that? Just a distraction, so out of the whole game it gives you one door that you'd never need to go into. Fantastic. What the hell are we supposed to do with him? Through the throat in fuck indeed. What the fuck are we supposed to do? Let's heal up. Oh, E! Shit, I didn't see the fucking E!
life we just lost!
Got it. I just couldn't see it because it was so fucking bright.
I won't let you throw all this away.
We do what he did. Execution. Yeah, reverse Uno indeed. Boing, flip.
Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to motor, die.
Motored up the bright light bit.
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
God damn it, I trusted you. Fuck you. And fuck your marker.
What the hell? Definitely don't want to get caught by her. Oh. I can't say I haven't shown you every death available, have I? Alright, maybe we need to start trying to use the FNC here a bit more as well. Clearly, the pulse rifle is not doing the work. Given the Resident Evil 6, this little... by the way, thank you. I pick up the little ships and then pick up the ammo, that should give me enough time to reload that one. That punch in the puppets. No bolt gun in my hand this time, so that's a positive. Got dangerously low on health, though. I'll admit I've never played Fear. Like, it's only recently when I started doing Twitch, I actually started to branch out and play new games that I never had before. Otherwise, I've been quite dead set on the types of genres I play, the types of games I play. I'm using this to go out of my way to play different types of games. I like this. Oh, that's it. Dead Space 2. Excellent. Oh, hell yes. I am most definitely going to go ahead and buy the 4-game set. It was on discount in Steam for like 15 quid. Yeah, I'll go buy that.
Bastard! Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Oh, I forgot about Popeye.
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Now move your ass.
Wait, Ellie, it's too late. Set through the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time.
Why should I have to fight through into the building if it crashed us through the first time around? Wouldn't that have been easier? Rather than fighting that regenerator bastard? Fucking thing if she's at the door.
I'm trying!
Just grab those super rubber arms. That was bloody fantastic. Like, it took the best bits of other games and combined them all into one, like the regenerator and stuff like that from Resident Evil 4. You got bits from other different games here, there, and everywhere. It's been fantastic. Visceral Games, fucking champions. Yeah, it's almost like you got a sense that she was not quite on the up and up sort of thing. Sort of teasing Dead Space 3. Maybe whatever was infecting the others was sort of partially infecting her as well. So now she's going to be the carrier on. Holy shit, Asher, I do apologize, my friend. I've only just spotted you follow. I never pay attention to the activity feed at the top, so thank you very much. Stuff happens up there so little I've never really paid attention to it. Takes a little concentration just to check the chat in and once in a while. You didn't, did you, Randall? That sentence screams, I've done that. But that was a fantastic game. Incredible. Think about it, I'm hoping that this isn't fucking dodgy music that's gonna affect the screen. Hope it's not copyrighted. That was fantastic. And now, if I wanted to, I could go back and use all of the free DLC outfits and guns at my disposal. When I'm away to make sure I didn't use any of the freebies that we got from the Amazon Game Prime and thing. But now I can go test it all out, try all the new guns, because we literally just got through that with the standard pistol and the assault rifle, which I thought was freaking awesome. That's like going into Resident Evil 4 and not fucking buying the sniper rifle and TMP. But no, I really enjoyed that. I'm now going to go and get all four games for 15 quid. I think at some point soon, we will move over and do a full playthrough of all of them in a row. Oh, right at the end as well. Dude. And absolutely, Ash, very much enjoyed that. I've got a feeling it would have been easier had I played the first one first and sort of got to grips with the mechanics before it threw them all right at me, because I kept forgetting I could stasis shit and stuff like that until I'd already died once or twice, and then I was like, oh yeah, that would have been kind of useful to use in the first time. And same with the grabbing of shit, the telekinesis. That would have been easier if I'd started to remember using that sooner as well. I'm starting to think that game would be a lot easier if I would have practiced and learned and practiced how to throw shit at enemies a little bit more often. Like, I was only very once in a while remembering to pick up spears and throwing them and stuff like that, the lances. But at least now I can go back through knowing what I know, with all the new guns, all the new suits, and have a proper go at it and see if we can't get it down from, like, what, 10, 12 hours down to a little bit more of a reasonable and respectable time. Oh, the thought of speedrunning is dipping through my head again now. God, it's been a good long time since I've speedrun anything. I'm really tempted to start looking into it again. Anyway, so, now that this is finished, this leaves us nice and free tomorrow for Seafarer and Sunday. We're going to be starting a brand new community raft, which means anybody who wants to join me on the raft can do so, and they can build what they want, however they want, and I will be there just to assist and make record of whatever gets done. So, flamethrower and the spike gun are pretty good. Yeah, I was thinking that. Line gun and javelin. Like, you know, I'd actually looked at the javelin, and I didn't really see how good that would have been, to be honest. But the line gun I'm definitely going to crack out, because that looked beastly. On two you have three extra saves. There's no saves unless you're talking about saving quite often. And it's way good, to be honest. I like longer games. I like just getting stuck in and just, you know, switching off and focusing. Like, I really love the Final Fantasy games, like 7, 8 and stuff like that, because of their length. So yeah, if 3 is longer, absolutely, I'm right there for it. But with this game now being done, I'm going to call the stream here. I'm going to go get some lunch and crack open the window because it's fucking roasting in here. Save the sound coming through from the outside world. So, join us tomorrow when we start off on our community raft. Hope yous do pop in. But to Asher and Vandal especially, thank you very much for joining us. All the little hints and tips that you gave us, very much appreciated. Don't think I could have got through that without some of those tips, especially carrying that node around, spare for opening doors. Massive save. But for now, I'll have to say that my name's Ben Angelicus. This has been Angelicus Gaming. If you want to stream back, you can do so over at YouTube in this raw footage format. If you want to send me a message or any pictures of builds that of your games that I play, you can do so over at Twitter. Any clips that I make from the stream will go over to TikTok. Any messages or comments I'll reply as soon as I see them. Any likes and subscribes or follows, I will give you a shout out on the next stream. But for now, I will have to say, have a great day, everybody. Take care. I'll see you all tomorrow, and have a good one. Bye bye for now.